upon a time, there was a dreamlike world that was full of wonder and magic. Somewhere in the forests and mountains, by the sea, there was one kingdom, Utuberia. Utuberia? Something like that. I'm sorry if I get it wrong. The king and the queen of this kingdom loved each other very much, but they had no children. Both rulers gave all their strength for development of their kingdom. The king and queen were talking to the people, trying to help everyone. But one day, an unknown evil hung over Utuberia. However, three warriors of the kingdom had risen up and expelled the evil from Utuberia. And the kingdom paid the price for this victory. The king of Utuberia died. I don't know why, but I feel like the king would have been Pudes and the queen would have been Marzia. I don't know though. Don't quote me on that. After a couple of decades, this evil had returned. And now the new heroes shall rise for protection. To protect their homeland. This story will tell you about these heroes and their new legend. The story starts in the Holy Forest near Utuberia's castle, where new heroes hunted the Great Bear because of the Queen's orders. Who's gonna be in it? Don't judge me on my voice.
Damn it! We lost him again! Mark, can you see him?
No, he just disappeared. I'm sorry.
Goddammit!
Jack, we have to check this area again. He couldn't have run too far.
Yeah, but this is a great bear.
Bacon's gotten Scottish.
I've heard that he's a very strong creature.
If Jack ever watches this, I'm sorry. Wait, do you think that we can't defeat it?
We can! We are pros, right?
No, you're not pros. You're boss!
I just have a bad feeling about this. We have to be very careful.
I can't do the voices.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're right. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, I just completely screwed that up.
Mark! Jack, I saw some movement in the western side of the forest. Can you check it out?
Maybe it's a bear. I'll check this area, if you don't mind.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Maybe, Jack. Okay, where am I going? West. That's completely covered. North, south, east, west. That's this way. Okay? Oh. There. Found the way, I think. Nope. Oh, found it, I think. Nope, I went back. There we go. Ooh. What is that? What is that creature? Thing looks scary. Oh my gosh, is this an undertow?
Fresh meat. What? A skeleton?
Fresh meat. Yeah, combat. Skeleton emerge. Fight. Jack the spineless meat. Dang it.
Jack, you have no specials.
Skeleton evaded. Okay. Let's just keep doing this. Thank you. Where's Mark?
Oh, look at the little, it's a little jackalope. It's a little jackalope. It's a little baby jackalope. I just... The best cutscenes in the world. Mark, buddy, are you okay? Oh, God, no. Mark, can you hear me, Mark? I don't have any healing potions. Literally. Come on, buddy, I'll take you to a healer. Chapter 1. Abandoned Ruins. Okay. Mark, Jack, oh my God. What should I do with you? Yummy, just heal. Oh, yummy. Come on, yummy, just heal, Mark. Calm down, I'm working on it. Just, I don't know yummy, but I'm sorry. How did he get hurt like that? That wound isn't good at all. We tried to kill the great bear. That was the queen's order. But there in her loud noises, not too far from me. Then I found Mark wounded in that bear next to him. The great bear attacked me and then he left, which was very strange. He could have finished us off. Right. The great bear spared both of you. Spared us? Really? Yeah, he guards the Holy Forest after all. That is his territory. The great bear is legendary. People know that he is a peaceful creature. He won't attack people for nothing. Why do you need to kill him? I told you, that was the queen's orders. She told us the great bear is too dangerous for citizens right now. Really, that's kind of a rash decision. Me and Mark were surprised by ourselves. This was an order. We can't disobey orders, you know. I know, man, still. That's strange. Maybe something happened. Oh. Maybe something happened in the forest. And that's the reason why the great bear is attacking people. Maybe you're right. We'll talk to the queen about that. But, hey, what about Mark? Is he going to be okay? Aaron, wait a second. Great, there's also a wound on his head as well. He did hit his head pretty hard on something. On the head?
Yeah.
In general, Mark's under the deep, but he's lost a lot of blood. And he stopped the bleed, but he needs treatment. Also, Mark has a head injury. However, it's not too bad. Anyway, he has to stay here for a day, because he needs treatment and rest. Don't worry, tomorrow he will be good as new for sure.
Thank God, I was that worried.
Thank you, Yami. No problem. Try to be careful next time, please. That's the first time I've taken care of you and Mark's injuries.
Yes, yes, Yami!
I know we will.
I'll leave Mark to you. Take care of him.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Jack. See ya. Now, where are we going?
Oh, are we leaving?
Okay. Let me see. Oh, this is a nice little town. Wait, I think this is the saving point. Healing site. Oh, it's a healing site.
What I thought it was.
Whoa. Ooh, who's this? Oh, is this Wade? Please tell me this is Wade. She's always wants to help everyone in the kingdom. That's nice and all, but I'd like to know where I'm supposed to go. I just supposed to- Ooh, who's this? Who's this? I wanna know who- go down the well. These are all houses. Where do I go? Don't know where to go. Oh, here's a pub. Here's a pub. So you want to be like Checkerboy, don't you? Ooh, who's this? Not where? Oh, ooh, another thingy on it. YouTuber, ooh, castle. Let's go. Whee! Okay, I'm making my thing. It's not PewDiePie Marks yet, because that would make sense. Never mind. Never mind that I was right. Yes, I was right. Well, somewhat relieved to wrong. Yeah, about that. Great Bear is much stronger than we thought. Well, he attacked us. Mark has injured and Yami matches healing the healer, same character. Show me that tomorrow Mark will be good as new. The only thing I can do, that's cute. Auntie, I told you that it was a bad idea to hear the bear. Auntie, the bear terrorizes the whole capital. We must kill him. Why? He protects the forest at the sacred place. If he's attacking people, then obviously there should be a reason for it. Maybe something happened in the forest, and because of that, the great bear is acting like that? Kemi told him the same thing to me. Bless me. What is it, Jack? I just remembered when we put a hard time to find the bear. I found a revived skeleton in the western part of the forest. We have a new skeleton to bear in the haunted forest. I have no idea. He attacked me while I was looking for a bear. I don't like it. A skeleton in the holy forest. Same place. Maybe this is the reason why the great bear is acting like this. Jack, I have a mission for you. Let me guess, I have to find out where the skeleton came from. That's so smart. Jack is so smart. Okay, let's continue. Exactly. You can read people's thoughts. I'd like to have the ability, but alas, at least it'd be helpful for you, Spabra. Spabral? Perfect. That's not how we're able to ever. Sir Prince. Oh. If I said he couldn't have come out of nowhere, surely there has to be a place in the woods where he came from. Please check the western part of the forest. If you find something suspicious, please inform me immediately. What about Mark? Should we wait until he gets better? Maybe Jack will need help. Aha, sweet of you. Are you worried about me? Felix, listen, we shouldn't waste our time. It's necessary to check the forest. If there is evil magic in the forest,
out of the castle yard. Get back out here. Go this way. The church. So I need to go back this way. Down version of I'll Make a Man Out of Me. Tell me it's this way. I think I went the wrong way, but I'm not sure. I was just wandering around aimlessly like a loser. Checking file cabinets like a loser. Thing like a loser. And this girl's pretty jacked. Stop it. The shop curve. Oh, this is close. We're close. I think. If not, I'm completely failing myself right now. Try to at least make it to a safe point if I can find one. Good lord, this is gonna take forever. This is gonna be a long first video, guys. However long it takes me to find at least one safe point is how long it's gonna be. Ooh, did I find one? Did I find it? Did I find it? Did I find it? Healing site. It's Yami's place, but where's the forest? I'm gonna check up this. Ooh! Oh my gosh. Oh, dang it. I think you should visit the queen and tell her about your mission about the Great Bear. Take care of her. Don't worry. Well, I already did. So, what do I do now? I know I'm supposed to go back in the forest. Oh my god. Is there a save point anywhere in this game? 1 second. Give me a second, guys. to Bob. Don't think it's very close.
Come on, open up the door, Bob.